better.
I go by the name of Homie the Hated. I like using Beltons. I really like the smell of 94s. My favourite Hall of Fame is fucking 40 Acres in Feltham. Kiwi. There's a green called Kiwi and I like doing borders in it. Kiwi's pops. I'd say my favourite yard is in Belgium. It's the most relaxed place I've ever painted in my whole life. We bought in a crate of beers. We could have had a barbecue if we wanted. Something mad always happens when you're with Turk, so shout out Turk. Top 5 riders. Rah. Toes, Obey, Force, Killed It, Offski, everyone in TH obviously, yeah, but at the moment Enter, Force, the younger lot, like Young C's, Make, all the OSV lot, do you know what, the graffiti game is beautiful at the moment. Been to a lot, country I want to live is Barcelona. I want to move to Barcelona for a little while. I don't read a lot of graph mags or books, but Obey, GFS is bringing out a book and I've seen it. And that is going to shit on every graph book. Do you know what? It wasn't even a graph book. Wavy Garms' book. Garms, fashion, graph. Yeah, Wavy Garms' book.
Hated clothing brand, skate brand, graph brand. I mean, you're one man power. Well, you're crew powerhouse, ain't you, brother?
Yeah. There's a lot of us, man. It's not just me.
It feels like you've got a whole collective vibe. It's almost like a tribe.
Yeah. All the graphers, they know who they are. Toes at the forefront with me, really. And then there's a lot of behind the scenes. All the skaters, like, the skaters have been killing it as well, man. Like, we try not to take it too seriously and become this big brand. Do you know what I mean? We just want to skate, have fun, and like, there's a couple young guns coming up who we're giving product to and stuff, and they're killing it. A couple older boys too as well, man, like Rooney. But you know, people we like, and we like the skating of, and we like, you know, what they do and their morals. That's who we hook up.
When I think of the Hated as a brand, it's a certain mentality, it's a mindset, a lifestyle.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, people forget we've been doing 20% lifetime discount for NHS way before all this started. you know.
Damn, for real.
And little things like that that people forget.
The moral stamp, you know. Where did the brand all begin?
We started making stickers, just crew stickers, graph stickers.
Gotcha. And then, classic beginnings all the time.
Yeah, like, and then I would
by the one logo.
I would like bump into people, and I'd get them to take a picture with the sticker, and then it grew. It just grew into something. From then, I had bare people with the sticker in front of them, and then we were like, "Oh, this could be a thing." So we just started doing T-shirts. But then everyone that we were dealing with was just taking long, like to get back to you or fucking up the order or whatever.
Yeah,
we started printing them ourselves. And then from there, we've got our studio now, moved into Channel 13. And it's a good look. We're trying to grow organically and not just be some, you know, some fake in your face sort of shit.
Yeah, I feel that. I can't remember how I discovered you guys now. Do you remember? I mean, it feels SJ. Like so long ago.
I think through SJ.
That's it. Boom, SJ. Big shout out SJ inside the place.
Shout out SJ. She's a real one.
Total gang. Yeah. Yeah, and she's been modelling a lot of your stuff over the years, hasn't she? She's been an ambassador for that.
Yeah. She's so blessed, man.
And what about the graph side of things? Like, how did you guys get, you know, how did you mold like the skate side with the graph side? You know, where did this all begin?
Just through, like, any grapher will know, any grapher will tell you, wherever they go, they'll always have a blammer on them. They'll always be, it's always in the back of your mind, graph. If you're a grapher, like, you would look out the train window and just see a spot and you'll log it. The same as any skateboarder will go past a set of stairs and they'll see a rail and they'll log it, you know. It's that kind of mentality.
Where can they find out about Hated Skateboard products?
Yeah, just add the Instagram, man. The Hated Skateboards on Instagram. Check out the website, thehated.co.uk. On the YouTube, we've got an old mixtape on there, an old skating video. We're working on a new skate video. So that's Hateboarding. We're working on Hateboarding 2 now.
Hateboarding, that's fire. I love it.
Yeah, man.
I love it that you're doing your thing, brother. We've got that VT of yours that we're going to run in a short second. Anything else you want to add before we pop out?
Big up the gang. Got a collection with Aurum London coming soon, little TH pendants. Big up the gang, basically.
Bro, you know I'm a fan, man. Hold it down, homie, all right? You stay lucky, brother.
Big up.
Peace. Die, fam.